at 3:20. They're moving in. Last few being placed away. There's the light. We're ready to go. Race 7. Set. On their way, speed off the inside. Rico Livewire's going to drive, going with it. Max Warrior out deeper, and then Zipping Slade chiming in three out, really pouring the heat on and getting clear now. Then came Burn the Box. Behind those came Select Summer. Right out the back, Tapestry Tears with Dressed Up and Beulah McLaren, but in the running, and Zipping Slade is clear over Rico Livewire, making late ground. Zipping Slade in front, does enough. Zipping Slade beats Rico Livewire, Burn the Box, and then Max Warrior. Next, Select Some from Tapestry Tears. Beulah McLaren in a bit of bother at the back, along with Dressed Up. The time here is around 25 and 70. After the running of race number 7, and there was some good strong money for the winner, and he really charged up and around them early. He was able to assume control and just hold them off at the end. There was a quick finish from Rico Livewire, but just couldn't reel in the leader. So Zipping Slade for Rob Harness, number 7 first. Second going to 2, Rico Livewire for Lauren Harris. And 3-1, Burn the Box for Tony Rasmussen. Numbers are 7-2-1, 5-4 after race number 7 at Murray Bridge.